Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Child of Light. On the last episode, we made it down here. And we also talked to a firefly. And those rocks that we have been seeing, those are the things with the fireflies. So I will probably get those. So... Oh, I can see there's... an enemy there. Okay, I saw the treasure chest thing. Let's take this guy. Oh my god, it's a fish human! Slash all? Maybe? Going to heal Aurora a bit. Okay, so they are really, really vulnerable to light, these guys. Which is actually really good for me. Oh, one is already down. Okay, so let's heal Aurora a bit. Okay, good. Take those things. Okay. Level up on all my guys. Okay, just on one. Hi, little lady. Stay back! I will attack! Are you a clown? No, no. I'm a jester. I'm watching. Not one yolk. You better crack. Oh, okay. She's... Okay, so where is this taking me? Oh, I am by the opening thing. Attack and starlight. Attack guy. He doesn't like it. Vulnerable to light. Nice. Countering metal. Oh my god. He has such a strong attack, that little fishy fish. Okay, I'm going to use lightning on all of these. Okay, nice. Then I only have the fish left. Nice! Heal him. Okay, I didn't heal him. And all my guys is leveling up. I'm Jen. Why are you so sad? This is merely makeup. It's fairly bad. What? You like underneath? Forget sad. Oceans of grief. Did your parents die? It's just who I am. I cannot tell you why. Truly sorry about your parents. The hurt. It's a part of me now. I'm like a plant growing in its dirt. Okay. I thought that I would get. Okay. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. Okay. Ice star. Water is it? Let's heal her a little bit here. So that she's not dying. Okay. Whew. Oh my freaking god, that's amazing. Finn, you're a freaking god. Oh my god, I need to stop him. No, I couldn't. Ah. Okay, he has healed himself. Okay, I'm going to heal Aurora a bit here. Okay, let's use a knock. Like so. I think he would die now. Probably. No! Okay, I'm faster. Please die. Lightning strike! I thought I got attacked from a sea monster or something. This is a really big step for me that I can play this. Oh my god, I'm down there. Oh my god, I didn't see it! He blinded it with the background! I think I will kill all the water guy first. Okay, he dodged and they attacked Finn. Okay, let's heal him up a bit. Then I'm going to take those. Is it? Okay, it's this guy. Okay, good. I got a lightning strike off. Please don't attack Finn. I think they're going to attack Finn because he's low health. Okay, they attacked Aurora. Okay, he did something. And he too, okay. Let's heal up a little bit here. Okay, so he's about to die, but not these two. Oh my god, they're hitting so freaking much, these guys. TD? Heal himself or something. Potions on Finn. Because I really need him for this battle. Okay, good. Let's use a knock, an ordinary knock on him. Knock on his head! And then I will use Starlight. Okay, let's see if I can do this. I freaking did it. Is there something in here? Oh, he can heal me even when he's outside here. Okay. Thanks, Target. Okay, I think I have... Oh my god, I got skills. Oh, I want to have two on her. And two on her. Rachel. Oh. Okay, let's do like so. Kiss of death. Okay, so she got two. Nice. Okay, let's see here. What did I want to do here? Oh yeah, inventory. I think I got... Oh, I haven't used any of these things. Oh. Permanently increase mana. Always good on Finn. Strength. Use it on defense. Use it on Finn. Magic defense. He needs some magic. Speed. So it was good on her. Oh! Did I get something? Ooh. Oh, increase magic. I think I would take Finn, because... Okay, let's see if I can. Nice, okay. Okay, I full heal. Ha! Oh! Oh! Okay. Got a chest. I wonder what those green stones are for. Oh, a confession! 13. 4 Mrs. Elma's eyes only. This evening, while I was hunting for apples, don't worry, I used the drawings of the poison-free ones in the book. I saw a floating castle in the distance. I suppose the Queen of Light lives there. Wonder what it would be like to rule over the wilds of Lemuria. From the map I can see it's a pretty large place. It's taken me days of wandering and I've only seen a fraction of old Lemuria. What is outside the old part? What is the rest like? Maybe I'll get to explore it all. Hopefully, once I found you. I really wonder who's she looking for. After roasting a couple apples on the fire, I'm using the dying flames to explore Balthasar's book. I'll just write these as I go. Fairy tales aren't so tailish. Even saw a griffin yesterday. Mysterious explorers built cities here a long time ago. Some are still populated. Sophie Aston Ellis. Okay, that's the third letter we got from her. Hmm. So, yeah. I really wonder who she is. Hmm. Let's attack the fish. Uh-oh. Okay, slash all. Okay, he just increased something. Okay, then I can just do an ordinary lightning attack on that guy. Hopefully he will die though. Nice, okay. Take these. Okay. Give all the levels up to me. Oh. Okay. Just be careful. Okay, so I need to go around, I think. I would attack this guy, because I will probably need most of these guys, so... Okay, these guys doesn't like light, so... I will attack those with light. I think... It's these guys that doesn't like light. Okay, so I can't really do anything here. Okay, counterattack. It's really good. Lightning. Slash all. I will take that. Okay. So So one of them is dead. Oh, I really need to heal Aurora. Let's take fire on these guys. And see if it's going better with fire. Oh my god. Okay, so those guys are vulnerable to fire. That's really good to know. Oh my god, all the levels up in the world! Oh, skill points. Do I have... Oh, I have two. I have two on her. And I only have one of her so far. And I got one on him. One on him. Okay. Okay, I can hear something in the distance, which makes me really scared. Okay, I'm going to take this thing because I want to explore the most of the places. Because I think this is a really beautiful game so far. Except for the sea monster, which is going to come up soon, I think. Maybe on the next episode. Oh, I forgot a chest down there. I will go back and get it. Okay. So, I think I got the most of the treasure chest here. Oh. Okay. I am so afraid of open places. Oh my god. Slash all. And lightning. Lightning strike! I think he's faster than a fish, but the fish is faster when it comes to the cast thing. So we just use an ordinary lightning on him. Yes! Oh my god. Okay, let's take these. Weehee! Okay, let's attack this guy. Oh my god, I didn't surprise attack him. Oh, it's two of the... Oh. Okay. It's good. So the fish can get in an... Or Finn can get in an attack. Okay. It's going really good so far in the game, I think. I think so. We got a lot of treasure chests. And okay, she's paralyzed. Okay, let's... Okay, I can stop him and... Okay, whoo! Let's heal Aurora. I really need to heal her. Okay. If there is coming up a boss battle, I will freaking be prepared. Okay. So, I am going to end this episode here. And yeah, hope that I will see you guys on the next episode of Shard of Light. So, bye. Let's heal her up. Bye everyone.